see 3 part 4, show that the line this and this are perpendicular to each other. So see, first equation I have given number 1, second number 2. So this is the direction ratio or direction cosine, you can tell. So direction ratio, this element I give L on L, M on N1, and this is direction ratio or direction cosine, you can give name. So if we find L on L2, M on M2, N on N2, or A on A2, B on B2, C on C2, if you consider A on B on C on A2, B2, C2, you can consider, because if direction ratio, then also you can write this equation, direction cosine, then also. Now find this value, it is coming 0. Now there is one formula, if this thing equal to 0, then it will be, these two equation will be perpendicular to each other. That's all.